You wouldn't steal a handbag. You wouldn't steal a car. You wouldn't steal a baby. You wouldn't shoot a policeman and then steal his helmet. You wouldn't go to the toilet in his helmet and then send it to the policeman's grieving widow and then steal it again. Downloading films is stealing. If you do it, you will face the consequences.
They literally had to reverse my pelvis. Anyway, Mom, Dad, I do miss you both so very much, but don't be offended when I tell you that I miss little Bunsen even more. Oh, just thinking about Bunsen makes me smile. He's so little and cute, hairy and warm. I miss him getting into bed with me and licking my legs. How is Uncle Benson anyway? Did he get that job at the factory or what? Well, I guess I'd better go and try to enjoy myself, as much as one possibly can enjoy themselves when they're alone. I wish you two were here with me. Don't be offended, but I really wish Uncle Benson was here with me even more. Well, home again in just a week. Can't wait. Bye. Love you guys. I'll write soon. Becky. Little kiss, little kiss. P.S. Is Bunsen there?
Woo!
Thank you.
sir.
Can I help you?
Probably not, you... Volva.
That reminds me. Why... a... dog. So, how can I help you then?
Some tickets, please. Yeah. Vasectomy.
Yes, of course you want tickets.
Everybody does.
So two tickets is that then, sir?
No. One for me, one for him, and three for each of these onions.
But sir, there are only two onions there, and onions don't have to be for tickets.
Get us some popcorn. You... vasectomy. Again. I can... believe it.
Sure, two free-ish tickets, that'll be $30, please.
The warehouse man.
Excellent work.
Tickets!
There you go. Please, go to the movie.
What are you looking at? You?
I want some of this. You, some of this?
Fucking hell.
What about you, a bit of that? And again, oh, down a bit, there's a bit, bit more.
Great guys. Yes, can I help you? Beautiful lady. Good?
Great. Me and my even greater boyfriend would like two tickets to your free movie, please.
Well, you would you?
Ticket or no ticket, life's just a shit.
I respect that.
So just how bad is this film?
Let me ask my manager. I'm afraid my manager isn't in his office at the moment.
I'm here, man.
Oh, yes, of course you are. This gentleman would like to know if the movie's any good.
This film is certainly a beauty. Maybe say I can have this.
There you go, Shuttlecock. It's going to be yet another good film.
Yeah, but how can dogs in hats be good?
Baby, don't you like anything?
Keys?
Yeah, you do like keys, don't you?
That's $30 if you just want to swipe your card, please.
Damn, that's Harvey Norman's Jack.
Yes, yes! Do you think you're ready to progress further, old man?
I'll try, dude.
Yes. Of course. Everybody does. Okay, sir, here's your ticket. Please go up to Cinema One. Next, please!
I want to turn on the arcades.
We're going to the arcades when we get the f***ing ticket.
Oh, man!
Oh, but man, nothing. You can go to the f***ing arcades when you got the f***ing ticket.
I don't want a slushy.
I'll get you a f***ing slushy, okay? I'm sorry about that, my brother's a bit persuasive.
That's okay, madam.
Right, can I have two tickets for... Oi! Where the f*** are you going?
The arcades?
Come back here right now or I'll smash your f***ing head in. Here. Now. F***. I'm so sorry about that. The language.
That's okay, madam.
Okay, then I'll have two f***ing tickets then, please.
Sure thing, madam. Please do the swiping of the card. It's $30.
Oh man, that's a foreign one. That's PC World from the UK.
I do not believe it. Really, I don't. Well, you've earned it. The hat of a million poppadoms. It's time. Bless that man. Though that man would probably be on the other side of this counter with all you morons. Makes you think, doesn't it?
It sure does. Like you, coming up to the f***ing movie.
I'm already here, man. Did you get me a blinking slushie?
No, I didn't get you a slushie. Watch your f***ing mouth. How the f***
get going anyway?
Next!
I'd like a ticket to that free film, please.
Yes, yes, of course you do. Of course you do. Everybody does.
What did you want again?
Oh, a ticket for the free film?
Free? Maybe I should see it.
I'm ready, man. Ready to show the world.
Not now, Shannon. I'm serving this young lady right here.
Excuse me, ma'am. If I'd known that someone as beautiful as you was waiting to be served, I'd have gone and set the security cameras to record. So maybe later, when I'm alone, I can have a lovely, big...
Well, there's your ticket. Thanks very much. Cinema One is over there.
Can I have some popcorn, please, if it's not too much trouble?
For you? No trouble at all.
Thanks, Shannon.
She knows my name.
Put your hat back on, will you? Shannon, through these teachings, you've become like a son to me. Big, yellow, hot, lives in the sky, pisses off at night. But most of all, a star. This cinema, this wretched, dirty, sick bucket of a cinema, cannot house the beauty and light that is you. God, this cinema is disgusting. You need to be out there, experiencing the world, showing them your talent. I alone cannot be the receptacle of this. Go. Let the world know that there is someone amongst them who knows loads of advert things.
I don't want to go. I want to be with you.
Okay, here's your ticket.
Another one, thanks.
Okay, dude. I'm out of here.
Oh! Write to me. Every day.
Oh. Okay, I'm going then. Oh. Bye.
Who's next? Hello? Anyone?
Arr. Would you like to see a film? Yes, yes, everybody does. Anything else?
Arr.
What would you like?
Grog!
Sorry to do this, sir, but I'm going to have to ask for ID before I hand this over. You've got to be 21 or over for a drink such as this.
Arr.
I'm sorry, sir. You need to have two eyes to see this movie, not including the brown or the Japs.
Arr, come on!
No, sir, I'm afraid it could cost me my job. I'm going to have to ask you to leave. Especially as I've noticed you've got a recording device in your head.
My brain?
Yes, that one.
Arr, understand. I'll be off then.
Now, sir, there's no need to get violent. Guard!
Arr?
Come on, you. I think you've had enough, son.
Arr, what is this? Mutiny! Mutiny, I cry! You and all your mates are going to regret this. From sweet soft drink to murderous cup, kill all in here, ye super 7-Up.
I've told you once already. Lexby Avenue. Come on, get out. Come on. Stop you. No. Out. And bloody stay out.
Thank you.
problem or what?
So have you got a problem or what?
Sucks. I hate you.
It hasn't started yet. Look, I know I've been stressed out lately, what with the thing with the onions, and Christ knows how I got out of that one. But I promise you that after the film's over, we can do anything you like.
Really?
Anything. Any f***ing thing. Woo! Hey, you know what? I'm f***ing sick of this beeping me out s***. It's f***ing censorship, that's what it is. At least dub me out for
heaven's
sake. Oh, that's better. Yeah, I
really
like that.
Vagina.
Panty flaps.
Wee. Darn. Fuck. Golly.
It works.
These really cute slippers, and they had like these little fluffy stuff on them. It was like white, and so I had to buy them because they were like super cute. And then I was feeling a bit hungry, so I decided to have a bowl of soup, and it was the best soup I've ever had. It was like super soup, get it? Like super soup, soup, super soup. And so I took a photo for you, and I was gonna take another photo, but my memory was full because I've been taking photos of like trees and rabbits and clouds, and I took a photo of some keys for you because I know you like keys. God, I love you.
Tint hair, 59p.
Oh, my bestest boy in the universe. Are you having a dream about tint hair?
Yeah. It was boring. I'm bored. When does this movie start anyway? Not that I want to see it, but when does it start?
You are so beautiful.
These seats are rubbish. I'm going to stand.
Oi, shh. The movie's about to start.
So?
Hey, shh. It's starting now.
This is rubbish, Tim. I want to liven things up, Tim. I want to get angry. I want to ruffle some feathers, you know what I mean? Come on, Timothy, what can we do?
Let's find some stuff for him.
Let's do it.
So what next?
How about, Timothy, we'll go outside and graffiti the wall.
Sweet! What are we gonna write?
Helmet flakes. Bum fun. Sausage. Sandwiches.
Nice one, yeah! Woo! Let's go!
Well, everybody, it's been pleasant. But now we must leave you to your stupid film. And if you see any graffiti outside, it wasn't us.
Especially if it says sausage sandwiches.
Adios, losers.
Bye, guys.
Sausages.
Here we go. I'm gonna do this, Tim. I'm gonna go like sausage sandwiches right here on this wall.
I know, I'm excited and scared.
Oh, wish we looked, Tim.
Good luck, man.
I can't believe it's coming down to it.
Can't believe you're gonna do it, man.
Oh.
It's insane.
Alright, here we go.
Do it, man. Can't believe you're gonna do it, man.
Shh! I'm trying to write sausage sandwich here in case you haven't noticed.
Oh, sausage sandwich, help me!
Please don't kill me. I've got a dentist appointment tomorrow. What are you doing tomorrow? I like cups. I've always been good to cups. I had a cup with a chip in it once. Most people throw them out, but I didn't know how long after it. Please don't kill me. I'm too young. Hey, do you like onions? I bet you like onions. Hey, yeah, go and fetch the onions. Do you like Robert Pattinson movies? I heard a rumour recently that he has to powder his eyebrows. I don't resort to anybody, don't kill me.
That's really flipping cute. It really is.
Dogs!
Right, I've seen enough cute dogs to last a grillion lifetimes. Can we go now?
No, but what if they save the cutest dogs to last?
What if, by then, my giblets have rusted through boredom? Can't we go and do something else, even though everything else would be cabbage as well?
I know something that we can do.
Whoa, not that. You know I hate that.
But I don't, and you love me, right?
No.
Oh, come on, let's just do it.
But it's messy and it stinks.
Well, just think of something that you like while we're doing it.
But I don't like anything, especially that.
Well, I'm past the point of no return right now, so we're gonna do it.
Look, cute dogs.
Now.
What?
Do you feel it? Do you feel it?
Well, yeah, but I don't like it. What's all that stuff?
Oh, this could be the best yet.
Best what?
How do you like it when I do this, baby?
Dude, whoa, what's wrong with you? It's that shape for a reason. That didn't even make sense.
That's right.
Can I wash my hands now?
No, Clem, you know I like them dirty.
But can I at least dry them? I want sweets.
You've had enough sweets.
I want more sweets.
You can't have any more sweets.
I honestly want more sweets.
Well, if you'll give me some peace and quiet, we'll go and get some more sweets then.
Woo! Blinking.
Fucking hell.
Me neither.
But who could have done such a wretched fucking thing?
Cover bubblegum fruzo.
Flaps to your bubblegum fruzo, we're getting out of here, come on! What the
Golly.
Is that?
Have some Mars pods. Crumbs.
Ah!
my god! You carbonated dick, bring it the fuck on. Supper time.
Deserves to live with us. Arr, 2 seconds, me hearty. Hello? Aye. I will. Jesus. I get paid tomorrow. Arr. So go and live. Vasectomies!
Bless you, Pirate Head. For near death, I have learnt how to appreciate and embrace life.
Yeah? Fucking hell.
Woo!